course.
Okay, so hey everybody, here's Sivadik with Denerix from, I think I can say it, from Norway. So it's, I think it's the first guy from Norway we have in the Alex clan. And he's doing quite well, second place in the clan. So now we go on hardcore in the ensemble. I'm with my stupid sniper thing here. And he is second. And he's VIP, lovely. Okay, so we are bear. That is green. We shoot the white guys. He got the first one. So Norway should be late as well. In my place is 11:30, and your place it should be. It should be 10:30. My gosh,
yeah.
We play 30 seconds and you get already 2 kills. How is that possible? 3 kills.
Just a lot of practice.
How often do you play per day? Every day, I guess?
Well, no, I can't really because I'm going to school far away from home and the internet fucked there on PC, so. So.
Could play from school.
Don't really take that risk.
No, it's a joke, of course. He's on top. This one guy where this ruin is, where this gathering point is. This one guy. Ah, there you. Cool. I just did a revenge for you. Oh no, hey, you're still living. There was another one. Okay, sorry.
Come soon, dead though. Oh, dead.
Yeah, try to see him. Ah, yeah, I see him. And. Goodbye. Got him. Who's that? Okay, now let's get the other VIP. Nope. Yes! Yep. Got one more. The nice thing is, when you are VIP, I know where you are. When you're not VIP, I have no idea where you are because I see no names, nothing.
Well, that's the point of hardcore though. So.
Ah, thanks. Very cool. Ah, okay. So I was playing with Alex Sniper a lot, so I got have to get back to hardcore. Back to hardcore. Okay, let's throw something, and here's the radar for everybody. Welcome.
That's nice.
Yeah, that's actually a cool part about the. Uh oh. Is it him? Where is he? Spot. So everybody going up. I'm staying down here in the bushes. Ah, you got killed. Ah, damn it.
Yeah.
You're not hiding as I. You're playing a soul, I guess.
Yeah, I'm new spawn.
Soul skills, okay. Okay, we have a VIP again. It is Espartan. Yep, got one. No, missed the second. Got the other. Whew. Since I'm playing full screen, I just heard that there's a chat message, but I cannot go in non-full screen. So everybody who's hearing us now at this moment, we are playing in EU5. If you want to join,
people.
Sorry.
No, I don't see any other people in chat.
No. What am I doing? Okay, Japanese. Anyway, I heard a chat message. Anyway, it doesn't matter. Maybe it was a private one. So, how is class, by the way? I mean, how is school in Norway?
That's good. I'm going first year for electrician line or something like that.
Does it mean, wait, like which grade is that? I mean, does it has a number?
It's first after 10 years.
Ah, okay, yeah. So it's 11th, like 11th grade, okay.
Can't remember what is how it goes.
Yeah, I know that first of, it's not called, it's, I don't know the English system and the American system, I'm quite bad on that. But we have the same in Germany. You have 10, we have six classes, six grades, then you go to a gymnasium or something else. And after those...
Some dude threw the floor. That
funny. Happens. And later on, you go... later on, you go to gymnasium or something. At the stone, I guess? No. Opa! Those other guys at the ruin? At this little...
No, they're below what stone.
I'm coming! I'm coming! With this strong sniper gun. That has low accuracy, but ooh, from the right side. We got him. I don't know. Yeah, it was you. Let's see whether. Got one from the left. Okay, VIP is on the left. Oh, it's not good. It's not good. Nice ours. Okay. It's one guy behind us.
Yeah.
All of them, I don't know. Oh shit. At the house.
Oh, thank you.
Where is it? Duke next to me? Ah, cool. I go in the barn, just for fun. It's empty for now. One guy was shooting at me. That one. Actually, how did you find Addicts? I mean, were you like looking on YouTube or something?
I think it was Jax or I think he gave you a shout out. Maybe it might have been someone else. It was a shout out from another.
Cool. Liv, let's give you the radar. Ah, just throwing the radar. Cool, first player, I have to vote for that. Very nice.
Oh,
come on, my kill death rate is better than yours. Just kidding.
Well, I was rushing more and I got...
Of course, it's just a joke.
Kills. No, 23 kills, but only 13, so...
Nice.
Drag. Just kidding.
Okay, one more, or are you exhausted? What's
the... I'll keep on playing.
Yeah, me too. Okay, you just kicked out of the game. Wait, so you're 11th grade, that means you're 17. Wow, and you have very good reactions, obviously. I think maybe with 17 I was also that good in reaction, but now it's like getting older and then you're not that fast anymore. But still, I have to say, I'm not that weak. I mean, I can compete. As you could see with the kill death rate, was quite good. And for you, obviously, very good performance. Are you still there?
Yeah, I'm still there.
Okay, that just did not kick you out only from the game, but also from the chat. So, one more time?
Yeah, sure.
Wait, what's the time now? It's close to 12 in my place, so it's close to 11 at your place. But you have to go to school tomorrow, could that be? You have to go to school?
No, I have Christmas holiday now.
So. Already? Wow, congratulations.
I'm staying up till about 6. Playing. And
nice.
Waking up about 2, 3.
Wow, nice lifestyle. Yeah, to be a student, it's nice. It's really nice.
I'm really lazy. So, what map?
Or Solomon again, or something else. It's up to you. I don't care.
Yeah, look.
It would be nice to use my sniper because it's a way I can handle stuff. So like B5 or something. Or it's even not team elimination. But or here, let's use sitemap.
Sorry.
It's not in hardcore available. There's one sitemap available. It's EU11. Let's take it. Are you
You
in?
want to? I want to see who can do best with sniper.
Yeah, you can do as well. Let's
Yeah,
do.
but I don't have any good snipers on the gun, so I'll just switch over to my Facebook. I got the RCST
It
5000
doesn't
there.
matter. It doesn't matter. Just join. I mean, sitemap is actually is good if one is sniper and one is assault or whatsoever, scout. I'm joining now. This EU11 server for the sitemap is available.
EU11. Okay. I will just then, I guess.
Oh, only one spot left. You should hurry.
Oh.
And there's one guy. Oh, shit. I think he joined. Oh, just try it. Just try it.
EU11 was there.
It's already, if it doesn't show up, then it's full. Four, no wait, 2, 4, 6 here. The match just ended, by the way. So it's 2, 4, 6, 7 in bear and 2, 4, 6 in the other. The problem is.
What? I don't even see any maps, so that's
Okay, let
good.
get. I get out. I get out. Makes no sense. Let's see if it shows up again. It shows up again. So you maybe have hardcore enabled. You should disable hardcore. It's non-hardcore.
Oh wait, okay. Then are you in 39 servers?
Do you see it now? It's a sitemap and team elimination, and there's only one non-hardcore. Or we go back to Old Salmon because there are several more.
Old Samuel. I'll
Okay, yeah. And you said hardcore, okay, and then enable that one again. And we go for, what's the ping? It's nearly full. The EU5, there are two EU5 servers, but they are nearly full.
well.
The others have a very big ping. This gun is full. Okay. Do we see anyone? Anything? Or we take an empty one, but then we have to wait a bit.
Yeah.
We just join one and then we have a look. Boy, the ping is super bad for the ongoing servers. 153 to 230. It's impossible to use. Let me check again sitemap if there's a second server coming. No, it's dead, it's nothing. Yeah, and then there is no other sniper map. I mean, we can use construction, but this is a bit, I don't know. It's not that easy and takes ages, in my point of view. Or Terminal 2. Where is it? Terminal 2.
Terminal to EU1, you know that one?
Oh, just a second. Yeah, exactly. And then EO1 TEHC without the 2, because there are only 4 guys, and we can join the same team then. I'm logging in.
What
Badum.
in?
In the. Oh, high packet loss already warning me. So I'm going for USEC. Can you go USEC as well?
I'll have to wait for the lab guy to join
Oh,
Bear.
yeah. Okay, I see him. I don't see you. Adolf Schittler is coming. Shit. Why do
Who
they.
can that be?
But where are you? Why I don't see you.
She just mentioned me.
Ah, it's your other account.
Yeah, my Facebook account.
Oh, it's a pity. I thought you were playing with the Alex. Anyway, let's do it.
But I don't got a good sniper on there, so.
But here, a sniper is actually. Oh, I see this guy already.
Sniper is still useful, so. And I've just added a screen so I can see. Oh, no cloak.
Got this guy. Concentration, please. And just see our guys. Nope. Got him. No. So Norway, is it in Oslo or somewhere else?
No, west side.
West side. Okay, I'm not so good in geographic, so I don't know west
It's
side.
on the coast.
Cool. So going out and have the water in front of you. Nice.
Yeah, I'm living pretty close to yeah, well, there's a lot of lake.
Okay. The sea is your friend.
Yeah, very much. Which gun are you using now?
Still the AWMF is heavy sniper. But the accuracy is really not good. You start with 100 and I cannot make it unbreakable since I'm still missing the gold points at the moment.
But it's really good gun though. I've on another account I've tested it and not really. I don't at least think it's
You
that
don't
good when it
like
lasts.
it? You don't like it?
I've kind of used it too much.
I
Oh,
think it's
no longer.
quite okay.
But at the moment I'm loving the horses.
What's this? Ah, yeah, okay. But this is like one shot and you have to reload.
Reload? What?
I mean, this is a one shot and then it's like it's a bolt action rifle. One shot and then you. But isn't that a bit I mean, you lose the focus every time you reload. You lose the focus.
I don't keep stuff in when I rechamber it. Either I just no-scope and don't have to deal with that, or I just aim the scope out so I don't have to.
Okay. I cannot see anything here. Oh, you got one guy.
Yep.
Oh, I was too slow in shooting the other one. Cool, you got the VIP guy. Ah! I have a mortar and don't use it, can you imagine? Here we go.
Oh, I had a mother too.
Oh, wait, let's wait for mine, then I can use yours.
I already got it in my hand, so I'm
Click the Q button, maybe it's helping.
What?
Got you.
What?
Ah.
I had two guys, but no.
No kill. Happens. Happens to me every minute. Lovely way.
With the horses, when he hit the head, they just fly like hell.
So you couldn't get him down with the horses? You couldn't get him down with the horses?
I'm sure I didn't actually hit, but it just... probably just that.
Damn it, he got me. I was too stupid to hit him. It's all about accuracy, and yeah.
I hate when my leg is broken. Can't do shit.
Got him.
Nice.
And. Ah, the other guy shot me. Okay. I guess my accuracy is no, it's actually on 86. So that's a bad part about the sniper gun. If you cannot make it unbreakable, you suffer from.
Yeah, from that's why either you should get your snipers unbreakable, or you should get two.
Yeah.
Just annoying when you can't hit when you're spot on.
By the way. Talking about games. Have you heard of this Battle of Tarkov or Tarkov or something like that?
Yeah, it looked pretty good, but
they won. Yeah,
lost a bit because I don't really think my PC can handle it.
Cannot handle this. Okay. Ah, the graphic is too high. Okay.
My PC is sucking probably.
Damn it, they're storming the little house. It looked not bad to me.
Yeah, it looks really nice and looks like you can really customize your weapons much more than Drag Wars, so it looks nice.
But from the video, I have to say, it seemed that the characters are moving very slow. When the video starts, you see them going up the stairs, and I felt like, my goodness, in Contract Wars, I can move much faster with the characters. Eddie. I thought I'd get a double. Nope. Ay, 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 ay. So how long are you playing Counter Class now? What's your level of experience? I mean, not by the number.
About 2 years, maybe.
Wow, that's a lot.
Maybe more or less. I don't remember.
Before something else, or? I mean, what was your first-person shooter? I can tell you, mine was. Ah, damn it! He's down on the left in this. Red goes down to the harbor. There's this. What is that slope? Exactly there. Yeah. No. Now he's standing on top.
My first-person shooter, I think it was cut for at one of my friends' house. A long time ago, but didn't really play too much. But now I spend a lot of time on it. Oh my god.
Because it's fun, isn't it? I like it, I don't know. I think it's one of the best games I've played for years.
Best I wouldn't really say that because stacking is annoying in this game, so. On one side, it's one of the most running games, but still fun.
Uh-oh. Heady and lovely. Bam! This Blue Vita guy is not bad. He's on 29 kills already. Can I turn? Grenade. Damn it. Actually, you know what, what would be cool to have, like, your screen and my screen, both.
Yeah, but then I'd have to go for them. I think I would drop a lot more.
Yeah. Why is he shooting at me? Uh-oh, mortar in the house.
Oof. Guess I'll just respawn then.
Woo! Oh. Hey, got first! With right. A sniper, impossible.
And I got a rage kill too.
Great, really? Wow, congratulations. I think I got a rage kill too? No.
Yeah.
No, wait. This is you, Eagle One, and this is me. I got a rage kill too, and I didn't get it. Nice. What is it in Norwegian language? Well done. How's that?
Bra gjort I think something like that.
Was it like five words you said just now? So like five words.
Well played. I think that would be bra spel.
Once again.
Bra spel.
Bra spel. It's actually hard to understand since I don't know how it's written.
Me and my cousins are. Flashing right now.
Ah, you have your cousin next to him, nice. He is also holidays now, I guess. By the way, my neighbor is 17 as well, but he has still to go to school. he's it's a pity. He has no free time. It's a great age, it's the age where you get your first girlfriend, you have some. Some fun. Sorry?
About that. No. Not for all.
Are you both single? Okay, my goodness, but you should. It's always the time I remember when I was 17, my goodness, I was so afraid of girls. It's like, oh, they are so special and wow, what should I do? But in the end, it's totally wrong. They are nothing special. They just want to have fun like we do. Yeah. Yeah, kind of late night philosophy here. Nope. Shit. Oh, he's down. So, I don't know. How about Norway? Maybe there are not so many nice girls. Oh shit, grenade. Why? How would
well,
you
definitely nice girls, but I don't know. I just don't really. And just don't really.
You don't want to spend the effort. I mean, of course.
Just what?
Of course, a girlfriend also means less time with your friends and stuff. Because double kill by grenade! Lovely.
Oh.
That's always the moments I love. Yeah, but I mean, you don't need a girlfriend. Maybe just meet somebody, what they call girlfriend with benefits, no, friend with benefits. It's a new word I learned.
No, I don't really. I'm not really too social.
I'm just thinking of myself. I was exactly like you, and a lot. I mean, like 90% of us are like that, like holding back and. Wait, okay, and yeah, and then this, I did the mistake, I always was saying I want to wait for the right one, and I wasted time on that, I mean, this waiting for the right one.
I don't really care about the waiting for the right one, something I don't really care about it now, I just... enjoy playing games.
Well, that's your main focus at the moment, okay, got it.
That's cool.
Ah, got me. Hey, you were shot by the other one.
Yeah.
Nice.
Bad boy.
Let me do it.
Ah, one more. I mean, the nice thing. Oh, I'm VIP, lovely. It's always the moment when I get killed. In 20 seconds. You see, already dead here. I forgot what I wanted to say. I was too focused on the game. Yeah. The nice thing. Ah, got killed. The nice thing about Contract was, if you compare this to the girlfriend, you can control the game. And with girls, they are so unlogic, you cannot control them at all. That's a pain. That's a painful thing. And in the beginning, you always get the wrong one.
So. Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's always like that in all your life. It's like, as far, from my experience, the ones you want, they don't want, and the ones you don't want, they want.
Yeah.
So always get the ones you don't want. So. Okay, where are we going? Ah, I love life, philosophy especially. Ah, cool. We got somebody throwing in something. May I? Standing. Yep. Nope. Is he dead?
Yes. Yeah, I'm happy now.
Yeah, cool. So should I protect you?
I'll probably just rush them, no scope it. That's usually what I do when I'm sniping, you know, on tour.
Dad, why are you actually not recording your gameplay? That would be also quite nice. Oh boy, double grenade here.
Well, I guess my frame rate would drop significantly. So, and of course I'm just playing on my laptop.
Really? And you're that good on a laptop? Wow. Shit, got killed by Batuta from Africa. Anyways, that is your name, Adolf Schittler. what have I just said? Yeah, I forgot that. Sorry,
it's a great name for Blackwell.
Okay. Wait, I just remember now. That in Norway you have those long, long nights and short nights, like only 3 hours or something.
Yeah, that's. I think that's more towards the north. So. But yeah, those things happen. But I don't really get it here.
And do you think you will stay? You will stay there, or will you? Will you? Like, go to study, for example, study in another country?
I think I'll keep within Norway.
Ah, okay. Because you speak English, that's perfect. That's already the door, you open already the door for. I'm just losing now. Ooh, 11 on 14 only. And where are you? 14, better, much better. So, for example, I'm here in currently in Lithuania, so I left Germany, and now I'm here, and I have to say, I die. No, I have to say, I don't know about the Norwegian girls, but the Lithuanian girls are super beautiful compared to the German ones.
Well, I don't think that's about the country, so. But
it's not? I think so, very much. I mean, let's say, I think about the Germans, not about Norwegians. I don't know any Norwegians, so.
No, it's really not that many Norwegians, but.
So you're satisfied?
Yeah.
Why the optics? Are you using any? Oh, no, you're not using any. Ah, damn it! What's with my accuracy? It's just can't hit them. Are you using any dating sites or something?
Oh, I'm just 16, so.
Who cares? Click on the I'm 18 button, and it's fine.
Well, technically, I have a Tinder account, so.
I never use Tinder, my goodness, I'm so lame. I never use damn it, in my face. I never use Tinder. Yeah, double grenade kill, lovely.
Yeah, I've got a few matches, but.
Let me vote for Schittler. You know this Schittler, I have a friend, he knows this guy who was doing this toilet paper, Schittler. And he's doing this as, yeah, really producing that, and you have an image of, I'm just leaving, by the way. And he's printing toilet paper, and there you have this Hitler face. And then you can wipe your ass with that. It's like a quintessence. It's, yeah, and he's selling that.
So then you can give Hitler some payback for the gassing and kind of giving a bit of karma.
Yeah. Yeah, anyways, just to finish my sentence for the dating website. So, yeah, check out. Click on German girls, check out like 10 or 20, and then click on Lithuanian or Latvian girls and check out 10. And you will see the difference, 100%. But since you're not in there and you're 16, 17, like my neighbor, it's a great age. And he has his first girlfriend now, by the way. So as an example for you. yeah, you will see a difference. You will see a big difference.
You wanna play on Old Samin now?
No, I'm going to bed now because I have to get up tomorrow morning very early. So yeah, I reached level 58 with you, by the way. 58 now. One more step done. Yeah, it was nice to play with you. I hope we can repeat that maybe 1 week or something. As you know, I'm not playing that regularly.
I'm playing. Right.
Sorry? Didn't get it?
I'm playing all the time, so yeah. I don't really do
much. I don't know why I couldn't see you in the favorites, because I mostly check the favorites in the game list browser, but I couldn't see you for even when you were logged in. I couldn't see you being online. That's weird. I think there's a problem with this game list browser favorite stuff. I think something's not working. But well, anyways.
Did you just always look? Kept on looking when I was logging on, or did you try to?
No, just before we started, I clicked on the favorite button, then I made the reload. And if there's anybody online, it would show me, but it doesn't show up. And do I need to make any? Is it filtering by game mode as well? Wait, let me check that. Let me check. Maybe I have to do something new here. No, it's not. Is nobody's online, even from the others. I'm sure there are others playing of our ADEX clan, of our team, but it's not showing up. It's weird. Anyways, Dan Narix from Norway. It was nice to play with you, and now it's time to go to bed for me and for you. You have all the night before you. It's Sunday. Actually, why don't you go out and have some fun? I mean, like...
Well, right.
What's the problem? You're already wasted. No, I didn't get it.
They said XP waste. I guess that would be wasting XP. But right now I'm home where I come from, and it's basically just a valley with about 200 people in it, so not too many.
Yeah, take your grandma and get the vodka. No, just kidding. No, I see you on your situation. It's not 100, it's not 200,000 people, it's 200. Yeah, that's the difference. Okay. Sorry. So,
Maybe I'll get a load.
yeah, it's fine. It's fine. Chillax, have some nice games. I think there's a lot of people online playing. And yeah, see you next time. As I said, see you next time.
Yeah. Bye.
Okay, bye bye. See you. Bye.